Chris Cornell when he sang certain notes would open a portal to another dimension. Sometimes Chris Cornell would sing a note that didn't exist. You know what I mean? Does this sound crazy? Sometimes Chris Cornell would sing a note that was between two real notes. And it would open a portal to another dimension.
Until the sky bleeds the pouring rain.
Open a portal.